The Moravian Daily Text for August 31st. Know that the Lord is God. Psalm 100, verse 3. Indeed, He is not far from each one of us, for in Him we live and move and have our being. Acts chapter 17, 27 and 28. Let us pray. I am yours, gracious God. You never let go of me. You remind me that I belong to you. When I think that you are absent, it is me who is far and has forgotten you, and not the other way around. You continue to knock at the door of my heart. May I hear your voice and gladly receive you. Amen.